if you can discipline yourself in doing something, you can always get better. When you have that discipline, which is really repeating every single day of practicing something, you put your philosophy and you believe that is what you want to do. There is no day exactly the same as yesterday. Every single day is different. To move from step A to step B, there is so many different steps you can go through in life, and it's one step at a time. And you have to be happy and proud about every single accomplishment you're doing to yourself. Be able to rely on myself, be able to be stronger than the one I was yesterday, be able to push through. If I do 400 today, tomorrow I have to be able to do 401. And that one will always make a big difference. When it's time for me to go, when I open up my app, it's time for me to go, I go. Because if you don't take a challenge every single day, you let it go. And you could be doing 15 minutes stretching today and feel better tomorrow. You cannot train your body overnight. Like, it might take you that 15 minutes stretching today, that 20 minute running today, that drinking better water, that taking your vitamin on time, stop smoking, stop drinking. Just a little different changes could change your whole life. But it's not always about the body, it's more about the mind. And when I'm training people, I don't even care about the body, because the body is a science. I know what to do to get to help them to be better. I do it myself. Because when they get better, they feel proud, they feel confident, they believe in life. They can change. And that is what it's about, doing the best you can for them to be happy, for you to be happy. So be able to adapt myself to any kind of situation, to take every challenge, put in my skill sets, my languages, every single thing I have in my power to become a better person than the one I was yesterday. I listen carefully to people and love to take an advice because it's really important. You always want to do what you want to do, not what people want to see you doing. You believe in yourself, you have your own philosophy, you keep pushing, you can become as much you want. You can put your name out on so many different things. It's your name, it's your life, you can change it as much you want. Many people keep doing it, so why not me? The question is always, why not? Most importantly, when I'm running at any neighborhood, at any park, it's not about going to the 10K, not who's matter. But it's someone looking at you and say, oh, I should get up for myself. When we see people who used to come just to have fun, when you see them getting up and start running for 10 minutes, 15 minutes, you meet them again and they tell you, you changed my life. Oh, I see you running. I got a better running shoes. I start running again. It's really powerful. So you have to be able to be comfortable with yourself around the way. There is no rush. There is no competition. Life is not about competition. It's not about running, dropping 800 calories all the time. Life is fun. It's challenging. And you just need to be happy along the way.